night, asking for repair.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been set.
I mean, how can a private company close down a city more?
What are you talking about?
Mark, good luck. What the hell? Is he breaking up with me with a text? Good luck to you, dipshit.
So, any of yours ever die?
Huh?
Your primes.
Did you lose any of the job?
Twice, actually.
How are you, sir?
Hello?
Hey, get your butt in gear or you'll be late.
Wow, relax.
This has brought in a lot of security.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
How you doing?
Sapienza. Sapienza. That's it. This is the town where the politician will go on the Anita. Oh, it sounded familiar. Interesting. The place has history. Is Annie to spend the winter?
Hello? Hello, yeah. I just talked.
Hi, Edna. The trip so far has been great. We're having a wonderful time, but it's hot.
Who left that lying around?
Oh my god,
right there! He's right there!
How much money do you want not to kill me? Please, I'll give you everything I got!
Oh,
my god!
You know, I saw some suspicious characters.
What are you doing down there?
I must have found that high school.
Is this gonna be bad?
Nothing.
It's over there!
I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die.